stress levels would decline worldwide if the government gave out one of these to everyone.